Mexican President Enrique Peña Nieto said on Thursday that he will ask Congress to raise the limit on decriminalized marijuana for personal use to 28 grams. Previously, the limit was 5 grams. Possession of larger amounts would be punishable. This proposal also would allow the use and importation of cannabis-based medication, and it would free people who are on trial or serving time for possession.